because he was a huge part of why you decided to come over to the Philippines, right? What is it about him? What is it about his system that made you buy in and uproot yourself from everything that you know in Cali and just, you know, try your luck here in the Philippines?
Yeah, I think, I mean, just looking at his resume, he's been a coach for a very long time. And, I mean, the one thing that I've noticed with Coach Tab is he keeps it real with you. He tells you like it is, but he's always rooting for you. And I think he has a good, that's a good balance to have as a coach. And, you know, I've heard from other people how great of a coach he is. I've experienced it a little bit when I worked out with him. And just those 2 weeks, definitely one of the best coaches I've been around. And that's really the thing that brought me over here.
He's an Olympic coach. There's not many of them walking the face of the earth right now.
Exactly.
Chris, we also told Ange Kwame this. Just by training with Gilas Pilipinas, you know, you had your fair share in helping out the team. So in behalf of everyone cheering for Gilas Pilipinas, man, thank you for being there. Thank you for training with them. I'm sure you really helped a lot.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Yeah.